Now, general term for a GP series, it is denoted by an is equal to a times r raised to power n minus 1. Let's derive the result. Now, let small a be the first term and small r be the common ratio of a GP, geometric progression series. Okay. Now, here the series A1, A2, A3, An. This will be the series. Now, what is A1? A1 is equal to A is equal to first term. A2. A2 is what? Second term. Similarly, we can go for An. This is nth term. Is it clear? Now, for the first term, we are having A1. A1 is equal to A. This is the first term, okay. A2, now A2 is equal to what? A2 will be A1 with R. Now, why A1? Because common ratio, I told you in the definition, it is A2 upon A1 is equal to R, A3 upon A2 is equal to R, like this. Like this it goes on, A4 upon A3 is R. So, A2 will be what? From here, A2 is equal to A1 times R. Okay. So, now A1, it is what? Is equal to A. So, we can write it A1 as A, R. 2R, now can I write 2 minus 1? 2 minus 1 is 1, so it means we have not changed it. It is AR only. Okay. A3. Now to A3, what you can write it? A2 times R. A3 is equal to R times A2. Okay. Now to A2. For this A2, we are having what? A1R. So it is A1R with R. A2 is this one. R is this one. Okay. So further, can we write it? This is AR square. Okay. Or to this, can we write it AR 3 minus 1? Similarly, A4, A3R, this is equal to now A3. A3 is what? A2R? A2R with R. A2R is what? A2 is what? A1R. So, AR, R and R. Now, this is AR cube. Or to this, what we can write it? AR 4 minus 1. Okay, like this we can go for all the other cases. Okay, like this one. Now what is an? Then an will be a times r raised to power n minus 1. Now how r minus 1? Just check it. A2, ar 2 minus 1, this is 2, 2 minus 1. A3, ar 3 minus 1. A4, AR 4 minus 1. Okay, similarly AN, A times R N minus 1. Okay. Hence, general term of GP series is AN is equal to AR N minus 1. Now here two condition arises. Now number one, finite series can be now written as A, AR, AR square, like this. a, r and minus 1. Infinite series. A, ar, ar square, go like this. Okay. So this is what about the general term.